Now for a moment of light entertainment. If one is a parent, as I am, then you probably know about all the troubles one goes through when one's children get a mania about horses and can only think of riding. And you know the tortures one goes through too, standing with other weather-beaten, wind-swept, worried-looking parents in windy fields at things called hunter trials. And as I don't know anything about the things connected with a horse, and as I also don't know when people are talking, whether they're talking about horses and people, horses and people and names of them both are all mixed up in these verses. It's called hunter trials. This is a girl speaking. It's awfully bad luck on Diana. Her ponies have swallowed their bits. She fished down their throats with a spanner and frightened them all into fits. So now she's attempting to borrow. Do lend her some bits, Mummy, do. I'll lend her my own for tomorrow, but today I'll be wanting them too. Just look at Prunella on Guzzle, the wizardest pony on earth. Why doesn't she slacken his muzzle and tighten the breech in his girth? I say, Mummy, there's Mrs. Geezer, and doesn't she look pretty sick? I bet it's because Mona Lisa was hit on the hock with a brick. Miss Blewett says Monica threw it, and Monica says it was Joan, and Joan's very thick with Miss Blewett, so Monica's sulking alone. And Margaret failed in her paces. Her withers got tied in a noose, so her coronet's caught in the traces, and now all her fetlocks are loose. Oh, it's me now. I'm terribly nervous. I wonder if Smudges will shy. She's practically certain to swerve as her Pelham is over one eye. Oh, wasn't it naughty of Smudges? Oh, Mummy, I'm sick with disgust. She threw me in front of the judges, and my silly old collarbones bust.